All right, so this is the Photo King selfie stick. I've got the box that it comes in here, sitting here, along with the contents of the box kind of sitting on the table. And it does not obviously come with the phone over there. I'm going to use that for my demonstration. But it comes with the telescoping pole here, which stretches out to take the selfie. There's a USB charging cable. There's the actual clamp that you need to attach to the end of the pole. And then this little yellow piece, which I'll come back to in a minute. But some things I like about this, it was fairly easy to assemble. One of the things I really like about this versus other selfie sticks is you can see here, there is the shutter button that you would press to actually take the photo. But I like is on some selfie sticks I have used, that is also doubles as the power button. This one actually has a separate power button. It's kind of hard to see here. Maybe I can move it down into in a better light here. But you could see there's an on-off switch there, and then there's a USB charging port. That's a physical switch you slide on and off. I like that because it's separate from the shutter button, and oftentimes when they're combined, I have problems where I'm trying to turn it off and I take a picture or vice versa. So that is a feature that I definitely like. For assembly, you simply take the clamp here, and you can see the hole there goes right on the screw there, and you set that on top. It's not difficult to do. I'm attempting to do this left-handed, and that may not work. There's a little dial you screw. I am turning it right now. It's hard to see again with that the dial there, but there's a little dial-like switch that I'm turning, and that tightens it down. So now you can see I've got it attached there. And then here's where the only thing I got a little confused about is this little mystery yellow piece. I had a hard time figuring out at first where it went, and then after just kind of looking things over, I finally figured it out. It's actually quite simple. It just slides right over this here and attaches down there. Again, I'm doing everything left-handed here, so hopefully that still shows up in the video. And then what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna attach this iPhone 5S. This is my son's phone. It's in an OtterBox case, and the reason I'm showing this is a lot of people are saying that their phone doesn't work in an OtterBox case. This is an iPhone 5S in an OtterBox case. Now, I have a Galaxy S6 Edge that works just fine. But I wanted to show something in an OtterBox case. So I'm gonna pause the video here and attach it, and because I don't think I can do it left-handed, and then I'll come back and show you how it does fit with the OtterBox case. Okay, so I'm back, and I've got the iPhone 5S with the OtterBox case loaded into the clamp there. It is spring-loaded, so it does fit a variety of sizes, and it kind of snugly clamps down on whatever phone you put in there. So you can see I do have it in here. I'm turning it upside down. It is not falling out. Very definitely holds the iPhone 5S with the OtterBox case. After this, you know, turn it on, it's a simple matter of pairing it. Bluetooth, it takes a few seconds to set that up. You extend the pole out, you snap your photo, and it sends the Bluetooth shutter signal over to the phone and takes a selfie. All very easy to use. There is a little dial down here, down there, that you can turn to adjust the angle of the clamp. So if you want to get different angles, hold it higher, hold it lower. That all works fine. Everything was fairly easy to use, and I really think it's a great selfie stick. If I had to choose one complaint, it's this. When you go to pack it away, you collapse the pole down. This clamp doesn't really fold down into place anywhere, so you do have to, if you're really going to travel with this, you're going to want to use that dial down there and, you know, the dial down here and unscrew that piece like you saw me assemble in the beginning. And take that apart for traveling, and then just quickly put it back together again when you're ready to use it. Other than that, I think the Photo King selfie stick is a very reliable selfie stick, and it's at a pretty great price as well. So there you have it. Again, this is the Photo King selfie stick, and you can get it on Amazon.com.